I don't force no conversations. I talk to those who wanna talk to me. If there's something wrong, I do corrections. I'm a perfectionist, so you know my story clean. I never left the spot for faking. I got special eyes that help me specialize. If you really mean it or you hating, special eyes for the specialized. I never thought I'd realize. Quiet but when it text, I'm the loudest. Instead of bragging, I chose to be modest. Lost a lot of peeps just by being honest. Spending time alone.
Hi guys, it's your girl Michelle and I'm back with another banger. So today I'm gonna be trying out a new method of doing my eyebrows. I'm not gonna be using my pencil or whatever. I'm gonna be using my eyeshadow palette to do my eyebrows. So I'm gonna do colored eyebrows, guys, so stay tuned. I hope I succeed. So let's get right into it. So first things first, I'm just brushing out my eyebrows with my spoolies as I will normally do. Then I'm just gonna take my concealer with a light shade and I'm just gonna apply it on my eyebrows, as you can see, just like that. Yes, it's a little bit messy, but everything is working, will work at the end. So I'm just blending it in to my eyebrows. Then I'm gonna take my setting powder, any powder that you have, then set the concealer on your eyebrows. So I decided to do voiceovers for these clips because when I took the clips, my passage was very loud. People were making a lot of noise, so I'll be explaining good voice over good what am I doing.
Hi, Weevil.
So now I'm just deciding on which color to use for my eyebrows. So I decided upon purple because I dyed my eyelashes purple also. You'll see at the end of the video, towards the end of the video. So now I'm just taking this purpley color and that blue from my palette and just outlining my eyebrows. Also guys, when I was outlining my eyebrows, I noticed that it's okay not to get the perfect shape. You will shape your eyebrows the way that you want them to be shaped using your concealer. You will carve them out good shape lufuna ben here using your concealer. So now just use this as a draft of what you want. So now I'm gonna take the purple from my neon pigment, then I'm gonna use it to fill out my eyebrows. As you can see, I'm struggling to open it up, but I'll succeed at the end. So as I was doing this, I noticed that the purple I used to outline my eyebrows was different from the purple that I'm gonna use to fill them out. You see, like, they are two different. The other one is light, the other one is a bit dull. So what I did is that I just decided to rub off the first purple with the brighter purple. You'll see, guys, I can't explain, but you'll see what I'm talking about. Already tired from the first one. This is a lot of work. So I was tired and I forgot to set my concealer, but gladly enough, the purple I'm using is powdery, so it didn't affect the process that much. So I just did what I'm doing. As you can see, I'm messing it up. Guys, for covering the camera with my dirty mirror. I'm so sorry. This is when I realized, Gucci, I messed it up, but I was able to fix it. You'll see how I did the whole thing. And I'm not trimming this part off, guys, to show you that it is okay to make mistakes. And for me, I'm not a professional makeup artist. I'm self-taught. I'm teaching myself. It's okay. I'm learning from my mistakes. So if ufana nami, you forget a lot of times, we are caught for some processes, it's fine. You learn from your mistakes.
Alikendenge, 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 alikendenge.
taking my flat brush and my concealer that I will normally use when I'm doing my eyebrows, and I'm just carving and cleaning everything out. This is the crucial part. So what I'm actually saying here is that I'm making this video for all the girls who are wild and loud. I'm trying to show you that it is okay to do something different. It's okay to do something out of your comfort zone. It's okay to experiment new things. But if like this is not your style, it's still okay to do your eyebrows the normal way that you do them. For carving out the top part of my eyebrow, I would normally use my foundation, my liquid foundation. But for this one, I just decided to continue with the concealer. I don't know why, but just decided to continue with the concealer because I feel like my concealer is thicker than my foundation. So you can use your foundation. Now that I'm done doing my eyebrows, yes, they are not twins, but they are cousins. I'm gonna show you guys my lashes, my colored lashes. And also, guys, notice that I didn't set my concealer. Look at my eyelids, you can see that I didn't set my concealer. I forgot because I was tired and drained. So I forgot to set my concealer, set my foundation. You'll see, guys, at the end of the video, my whole face was just creasing. My eyelids were creasing. Everything, my face was creasing. I forgot to put on my powder. So, yeah. These are the babies. These are my babies. At this moment, I was so proud of myself. I was so proud of myself, guys. So I applied my lashes, and this is the finished look. As you can see, my face is already creasing, but look at my eyelid. That's what I'm talking about. It's creasing. But I'm glad I achieved the main purpose of this video, which is colored eyebrows. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna do a proper video next time on my next video. Stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's your girl Michelle. Bye.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. Best thing in the world. Never change it for anybody else. And brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. The best thing in the world.
But never change it for anybody else. Singing.
She says she really grew up poor like me.